Out from Election Day, and for the first and only time this election cycle, the candidates for governor squared off on live TV. Governor Tim Walz and challenger Dr. Scott Jensen debated live at KTTC, which is down in Rochester. And Cece's breaking down some of the biggest moments, and she's live from the Capitol right now. Hey, Cece.
Good morning, Alicia. Yeah, Walz and Jensen already met on stage once this year already. And as you mentioned, yesterday was the second time down at KTTC TV. And they were there for an hour, both candidates touching on issues such as health care, the economy, education, also crime. Now, when the topic of abortion came up, Jensen said he, quote, won't ban abortion because he can't. And this is true. The governor can't reverse the Minnesota Supreme Court's Doe versus Gomez decision single-handedly that protects abortion rights in the state. And when he said that, Walz accused Jensen of changing his tune, since Jensen said he was going to ban abortions when he was running for the GOP nomination. The two also went head-to-head about the state's response to the murder of George Floyd.
I'm proud of Minnesota's first responders who were out there, from firefighters to police to the National Guard to citizens that were out there.
You heard it here. Governor Walz just told you, I am proud of Minnesota's response, referring to the riots in May and June of 2020.
The third and final debate between the two is set for next Friday. Now, coming up in about 30 minutes, Alicia, we have some post-debate commentary from the two. We hear what they have to say about the other. Back to you.
Cece Gaines reporting live from the Capitol for us this morning. Thank you. Well, this week-